up. So I had this plan that I will vlog everything today and I will show you कि मेरा license कैसे बन रहा है, process क्या है, मैं कितने conveniently I'm going from spot A to spot B, spot B to spot C and then I'm getting all my signatures and everything done on time. But unfortunately, it doesn't work like that.
Just while editing this vlog right now, I realize I have not introduced myself. I'm like, hey guys, what's up? Yes, truly been here. So all of that shit I have not done. So it still looks okay, decent vlog. But yeah, hi from editing me.
Now this is a booklet. So basically, I'll tell you the background story. Except that people on road are not very happy and they wanna honk at everything. Like everything, dogs from cows to leaves to trees, and this is India, so come on guys. Okay, I'll tell you. So I have my learner's driving license made. Wo mere paas hai. Right now is the 6th month. So basically, what means if I don't get my license made today, I will have to reappear for my learners and like do all the process again. And come on, which millennial remembers this on time and does anything on time? 6th month, but I'm getting my license made. Now I have my learners. For getting your permanent license made, this is a booklet that you have to get. तहसील को इंग्लिश में क्या बोलते हैं?
तहसील.
This is something that you have to get from the तहसील. This booklet, it costs ₹20. It costs ₹20. It's light green in color. If you're in Himachal. And it has like learner's license, new driving license, addition to new class of vehicle. Application form is written on the top of it. It could have been like on a nicer color, but I am not reviewing anything. So this is my reference, RLA Besnath. I'm going to Besnath for my test. And like seriously man, I need someone else to hold my camera for me or either the booklet. And my medical is done, luckily. Thank you, Akshat's dad, for that. Now I am going to Besnath. Okay, bye. You get this, you fill this up, you paste your photos and you do all of that stuff. After that, you have to get medical and police verification done. I could not log in the hospital for I didn't even wanted to do that. There was no space to even walk, so taking out a camera and doing all of that stuff would have looked very stupid. I don't care much about that, but I do care that I don't want anybody to shut me out from there. I wanted to get my work done. So main wahan se karwa ke aa gayi, sab kuch sign wagera ho gaya. Now because driving test in my hometown where I am staying is on 18th and today is aaj date kya
hai 10th.
Ha, and today is 10th. I was in Himachal on 10th, so I wanted to do this just right now because I'm busy on 18th. I won't be here. So we have to go 45 minutes away from Palampur, which is where I live, and Besnath is the place where I have to go for my driving test. It will take around 40 minutes because that's how far it is. How many kilometers is it?
16.
Okay. I just don't do any research before I put out this camera on my face. Like stick it out. I'm super clumsy right now. I just asked my mamu if I can drive because this is a car where I can drive in any car, but you know when, you know like how you know the whole topic, but before the exam you want to revise it. If you're not normal, because normal kids don't even revise anything. But yeah, I want to drive this car because I have to give my driving test in this car, and this is my brother's car and like my brother's dad's car.
Yeah, my dad doesn't own a car. It's his dad.
So I'm going to drive now in this car because I have a habit of diesel cars and this is a petrol car. My aunt told me that it's different, so yeah, whatever. Bye.
Hi, baby. Hi, donkey.
This is the place I'm supposed to give my driving test in. Driving tests are going on right now. I'm right now standing in the queue for appearing for the driving test. This is like a two-wheeler. It's a scooty and it is not mine. I asked somebody to give it to me. I have got my car, not mine. My aunt's dad's. Yeah. People are looking at me. It's okay. I've not done scooty in like at least 2 years. Last time I did scooty, I accidentally, like I know scooty very well, but I accidentally accelerated and then bumped my face on the car.
Hello, hello again.
one bun bucket of sweat later. Hi. Still standing in the queue. It will take a little bit of time because it takes a lot of time. I think I'm the last one. I mean, at least for the LMVs, like light motor vehicles, like the two-wheelers, I will have a driving like test, car test after this. Buckets of sweat later. I just realized somebody gave me my file back to tell me that I have not filled the whole of it. I've left some portion which I didn't know was supposed to be filled by me. Okay. This is so tricky. If you're ever going for a driving test, please opt for a winter season. Nobody in this world can even imagine right now what I feel. All this that you see on my face is not water. I've not washed my face. This is all sweat. I am sweating. I'm sweating like a and I'm still doing my paperwork here, so you know I'm vlogging this whole situation. I don't even, this situation is worth the vlog, that I can say, but am I able to vlog is whole another topic which I'll make another video about sometime if you want. Bye. I'm so comfortable vlogging inside a car because when I was outside I had this habit of making faces, going and obviously holding a camera. That is never okay with public because they're like,
she has some mental problem, how will she pass the driving test?
There's even a statement in your driving license wala. क्या बोलते हैं यार इसको बुकलेट मॉड्यूल जो बोल रहा हूँ उसमें भी होता है दैट इफ यू आर नॉट फिट लाइक इफ यू आर मेंटली अनस्टेबल सो आई डिडंट वांटेड देम टू थिंक दैट यार अच्छा सोना हो रहा है मेरा यू नो अच्छा सोना बेदिंग हो रहा है लाइक आई एम सिटिंग इनसाइड द कार विद ऑल दिस हीट कैन आई जस्ट कीप दिस कैमरा आई एम सो टायर्ड ऑफ होल्डिंग इट आई एफ एन डोंट हैव द कैपेसिटी टू put it on a tripod. That is how tired I am and that is how irritated I am. And can you believe just for the sake of vlogging I've switched off AC. Socho meri halat dekho. Main paseene mein hoon abhi. Like I am completely in sweat. Like, people are looking at me from outside and laughing. It's okay yaar. Hans lo. Kar lo mujhe pagal declare kar lo. And now I have another booklet altogether and usme fir se maine aaj sari cheeze karwai. So basically mera kaam double ho gaya. Haksh bolo. You know, यहाँ पे everybody has that booklet जिसमें कि सारे वो medical और police verification all of that was done, right? I never had that. देखते हैं अभी पता नहीं कुछ problem हो ना create मतलब I'm only wishing. ठीक है I'm getting my this thing done. I'm literally sweating. I'm sweating like anything. Like I have 10 gallons of water on me right now. I mean sweat. हाँ क्या है यार इस कार का मुझे सिस्टम नहीं पता हाँ मामू
कैमो देख ले कैसे करना
हाँ देख
बिल्कुल ध्यान से
दिस इज स्कैरी मैन आर दे टेलिंग की डेमो देख लो या वो डरा रहे हैं व्हाट इज हैपनिंग राइट नाउ दे आस्किंग अस टू सी द डेमो आई शुड रादर गेट डाउन एंड डू इट I just got a Mountain Dew. I'm excited about that. I got my driving test, both of them cleared. I have to go and get one signatures done now. I'm standing PC official ki office ke niche abhi. There I have to go. I don't know how am I even going to edit this vlog or what am I going to do of it because itne bits and parts and itne ajeeb dhang se ye bana hai. But I think I would like to upload it on YouTube and see after 30 years from now how finally did I get my license made. So I'm excited about that. Yes, I'm here, so I need to get the signatures done. Guess who has everything figured out in life and is the queen of her own universe and the center of everybody's world because I just have my license made. Nothing else shit of life that I've figured out. I can maybe enjoy a bit of happiness that I have, which is my license getting made. I am happy, guys. Whatever it is big for me. And you know what? I got these signatures done. So I gave like two tests now. Ek two-wheeler ka and ek four-wheeler ka. So it's like a scooty and a car. So pehle scooty ke marks the. Marks hote honge shayad koi. And uske baad car ke the. So the guy who had to sign, he's like, did you fail twice and then appeared for the third time? Like, I was like, no, I cleared both of them first shot. In fact, I thought I was even good. He's like, what? And he's like, oh, scooty can. I was like, thank God. What's up? Welcome back. 4 hours later, I'm dead. My feet are dead. I am so tired. I can't tell you. I can't walk right now. That is how tired I am. So after I came driving test and everything, I literally crashed in my bed. Main aayi, main baithi, aur main gir gayi. And then I slept for three and a half hours or something. I went to different parts of the world within my sleep. Itne zyada sapne, like itne zyada dreams. Like, I literally didn't know how to wake up from that sleep. It was inception's mother godness going all over in my head. But anyways, luckily I cleared my driving test. Driving pro now, she can drive without fearing chalan situations in Chandigarh. So now I have my license, not made. I will get it maybe in a couple of days. Say hello to the background. So this is a very old room that I'm sitting in. At least, like, I don't know, 100 years old. This is not my room. You might have guessed that, seeing the aesthetics of this room. This is my... Hi, Nanu, where are you? This is my Nanu Nani's room. This is the oldest room that we have in house. This was like the first room probably in this house that was created, made. And yeah. So nobody sleeps in this room. It's more like a... So my license is not with me because I haven't got it, but I've got this slip that says my name and that says the date, and it shows the date where I can get my license. And get my license. Thank you, bike, for leaving all of us alone. I literally don't know how am I going to edit this vlog because I literally don't know whatever I've shot. All that seems like from another life when I was shooting that small clips of me sweating bucket. But I'll do it. I'm a pro. I'm awesome.
No more self-appreciation in there.
So very soon this vlog will be up. I hope that you enjoyed this not so cool journey. In fact, dying of hot or warmness journey. Glaciers are getting melt. Waters are getting dried up. I understand now why. I will literally dry up myself one day agar mausam aise hi raha. But thank you for staying up with me. Virtually all of you guys are literally there sitting beside me in the car and saying, it's okay, ban jayega tera license chill bro. Thank you so much for watching this vlog for me. It means a lot to me. Your girl got the license made. I can literally get in that Saas Bahu Saajish wale series. I mean Saas Bahu wale series according to the melodrama that I created my videos. But thank you so much for watching my video, guys. I think that is it. I will leave you all alone in your beautiful world. And if you don't have license made, don't even get it made. The process is extremely hard. It will take you 2000 years to pass your driving test. I will see you guys very soon and hope with a more different vlog. I'll see what I can do, experiment with. I love you all. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Have I literally been speaking for like 5 minutes? What's wrong with you, Vindhya?